In LabVIEW 2012, you can change the default label positions for controls and indicators, which is pretty handy. To see what I mean, first let's just go put down a numeric. And on the block diagram, we have the terminal with the label showing up in the classic position just above the terminal itself. What if I want to change that, so that when I put down a new control, it automatically shows up in a different position? Well, I can go to my Tools, Options menu, and in New and Changed, I see a few new options here. There's front panel options, which we can edit. We're going to take a look at block diagram options, specifically for control terminals and constants and indicators. They're both in Classic right now, but I can drop it down, and let's say I want my control terminals to show up left middle, and my indicator terminals to show up right middle. Okay. So now, when I put down a new numeric, the label shows up here, left middle. And of course, an indicator would be right middle. Now, why is that valuable? Well, let's say I'm doing some coding with my DACMX palette. Maybe I put down my DACMX create virtual channel, and I have a bunch of inputs here. So if I'm going to be creating controls and constants off of these, and have them all showing, it can be very valuable to have all the labels off to the left. There we go. That's much more compact. And I can still see everything. I may want to rearrange these to reflect the order they show up here, but you get the idea. And a similar concept when I deal with anything I'm reading, maybe from the DACMX read, and I create indicators. I could have them all neatly stacked together. Well, that's cool.